Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Let's play Pokemon Victory Fire. So let's continue our journey. I wish I will be in Halfleaf City in next 2 or 3 steps. And my wish is complete. So we found one nail ball. Let's get healed. And then we will challenge Jim again. Where is the Jim now? We have to search. Oh, we find a Jim. Oh, someone is here. Silly. Hold on, you are going to challenge this gym, aren't you? So that means you have 6 badges now. You are becoming a Pokemon Master. I'm happy to see that you are stronger now. Hold on, I hope that you can teach me how to become stronger. Would you mind battling with me? Of course not. I'm always ready for a challenge. What are you going to see? Thanks, I learned so much from you. By the way, I heard that you are warring Team Mirage Conspiracy in Bronze of World. What will they do next? Do you have any clues? No. What should we do now? Okay, I search for clues by myself. Farewell. Just dragon type. You need an ice or dragon type. Let's see what we can do. How about little secret? Where is a TM? Let's get rid of her dragon range. Once again, the gym leader by himself directly. No. Let's see what can you do. Let's see what you can do, Jolteon. Not bad, Jolteon. That's the way, Jolteon. Let's see what's wrong. That's quite a few faces we know. Lapras. You can do something about him or her. Yes. You fought well. That's okay. Let's see what you can do. Doubles, brother. Wow, silence. It's a super effective. We are going to battle with all of them. Oh, Milotic. Thank you. Let's see what happens now. I think that should enough. Welcome to my gym, challenger. Did I surprise you all on? Yes, I am the new gym leader of this gym. The old gym leader asked me to take over his gym job when I was looking for a new way of life. I like this new job, Alan. The only thing that bothers me is that I have to catch more dragon Pokemon. Hey, you want my badge, right? Okay, try to defeat me. I will not be easy on you, Alan. Let's see what can you do as a gym leader, my dear friend. Oh, Salamence. Not a bad choice. Ultimate ability. Let's take on Lapras. It's critical. Dragon air. Barchomp. Oh, Barchomp is This is going to be super effective. I know what to do next. Let's try this. Oh, we are fast. I think we can win this now. Yes. I shall admit defeat. You are stronger than me. Now this is yours. That is, we have a dragon claw to all of them. Team, I know that. Please resist me. I thought she was going to tell me something, but she did not tell us anything. Where we need to go next? Oh, Alan, I'd like to show you something. Please go to the Halfleaf cave. I hid that thing in the inmost depths part of cave. I go there ahead of you, see ya. Oh, she's going to show us something. Okay, let's see what's going to happen. I know you want to go home, but we can't go home yet. Those dark words are telling after us. I know, but I really miss my friends. I'm sorry. Oh, Alan, what are you doing here? Alan, you overheard us, right? Well, you know, we don't belong to this region. We want to go home, however. We know that it is not possible. Dark forces are quite active in our hometown. We don't want to be caught again, so we have no choice. We have to stay in this region. Alan, we need to learn how to become real trainers to defeat ourselves. So will you show us Pokemon? I'm sure that Selim and his friend are ready to fight. I wish I would not be here. I know which Pokemon we have to take first. Moonblast. It's super effective. Oh. What's going on here? Wow. Let's get rid of that guy first. Wow. Wow, what can you... I'm not going to use anything. You have to battle yourself this out. Let's see what can you do when you are paralyzed. Quite impressive, I must say. Man, we are not good enough. We have to train harder to become as strong as you. It's very nice to have a friend like you. However, I think it's time for us to say goodbye because we have to leave this region. We are planning to go to Ceylon region. This region is no longer safe for us. Several days ago, we witnessed some dark workers, so we have to leave this region. Don't worry, Alan. We meet again someday. Goodbye, Alan. We will never forget you. So friends, I think we should stop here. So guys, this is it for today's part. So let's continue our journey in next part. Thank you for watching.